Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. The first episode. Sorry, I recorded others and I'm not going to upload them because they have been kind of trash. So, without further ado,
let's get right again.
They don't call it endless mode for nothing.
My last video kind of failed because my microphone. The microphone part of my headset wasn't all the way plugged in, and so it was just a very loud, high-pitched ringing noise. So I just took down the video.
Victory.
Because I was talking about constant loud
prediction. The amount will not be endless.
So you're welcome for that. There will be another video.
Hooray!
Hopefully tomorrow of that. And I hope it goes just fine. But anyway, here we go. Bronze 2. Yay! Now, how's your weekend? Not sure many of you are viewing this like on a Monday or Tuesday. Aw, oh, crap.
Defeat.
Hey, Ada Clark!
How far do you think a human will get? Analysis bot.
Many humans die around the silver tier.
He studied archaeology, I guess.
Welcome to the bronze tier.
Yes, welcome.
Hello.
It's good in my head.
Defeat.
There we go. Yeah.
Unexpected.
Death comes suddenly in the danger zone.
Indeed.
Raymond, lawyer.
I like seeing humans die in endless mode.
Me too.
What? I'm not gonna die, you're gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Bronze. It is a good robot.
The robots are not sensitive to temperature change.
Sometimes they do that and they say it's a warm up for us.
One level down, an endless amount to go.
Prediction, the amount will not be endless.
Hammerbots fly through the air.
A smashing entrance.
This might just be a one episode, like a one level, one round episode.
Promising.
Let's warm up with some Mark 1 sword robots.
They are cute.
Alright. Mark 1 sword robots. What should I get for this? I shall get the hammer. Level 3, come to me.
Human died.
Good. Let's try a better human.
Corey Soto.
Greetings, human.
Salutations, human. Welcome to die.
Bronze. How many levels are there to bronze here?
Bronze and silver both have 3 levels.
I killed him.
Nailed it.
Not bad.
I'm glad that this game doesn't.
Let's warm up with some Mark 1 sword robots.
They are cute.
I mean, the energy doesn't really matter all that much, does it? The energy that I have. Just right here, it cuts out, and I still have a little bit that I can go. But so I decided I need to get a bow.
They're just sitting there.
They are wild on the inside.
I guess that crowd does love you guys.
I like it when humans die in the air.
Me too.
Alright. Clone, though this one is...
Clone created.
Here is your clone, human.
We even painted it your favorite color.
It was okay.
Spider-Tron 5000 is back.
When do we get to see Spider-Tron 6000?
The diamond is here.
Oh, let's hope this human survives.
This is my favorite weapon by far. For spiders.
The human reached the silver tier.
Easy, squeezy, lemon human life.
I think that's how the saying goes.
Fail? It's
squeezy. Here they come. In your face, humans.
Hammer plus face equals death.
No. Hammer plus face equals hammer face.
Circle of life.
Really?
No. We'll just delete this human.
Done.
End the recording. This is a super difficult level I created. It's not a bit easy. Challenges, configure upgrades, yeah, okay. 19 sword fours. Yep.
Josefina, Benton.
I have full equipment now. Yeah, this works okay.
Kathy, look, call out!
Someone else will already see it. Whatever. Whatever happens. No!
Georgette Lopez!
Hot dog eater. 31 years old? Holy crap. I completed it! Oh my gosh. I completed this super difficult level in Titania. Alright, how long is the recording? It's 14 minutes, so it's not quite long enough yet. Let me show you this. I created this as a few of my other undone videos. I wanted to do it a different way other than just play. Make challenges. And playtest.
Gus!
So,
Colin!
It's going to be uploaded shortly after this. I need to get a lot more involved with this game. What?
Lily, Reese.
I hope this is correct. Go back in history. This is a difficult level. I have all the hardest units and the hardest combinations. It's not a challenge yet. I don't want to take all the trainers like all the upgrades, so. A lot of this too, because all of the guys that walk over there, as I just go walk right over, and then it becomes a mishmash of Spider-Trons killing each other. This is a terrible level. All I have to remember about the level of everything. You see that killing each other? Oh, it's like I'm gonna die. What's happening? Absolutely. It's a terrible one. Hey, there's some remaining Spider-Trons up here. He's alive. He's alive? Sorry if you guys see this and I don't.